is part 6. I'm going to show you all these Pokemon you see on the floor. Yes, I did change spots. I'm also going to show you some Easter eggs. I'm going to review what I showed you last time. All of these. Now I'm going to show you some Pokemon. First are these Pokemon. They're all in Korean besides Grovyle. It's Stage 1, Voltron, and Treecko, which is this one. Treecko's attack is 10 and 30. Its number 252. Grovyle is 253, and it's a wood gecko Pokemon. And this Pokemon right here is number 254. I don't know its name. And Grovyle's attack is Detect and Blade Arms, 30 damage. Its story is it lives in dense jungles. While closing it on its prey, it leaps from branch to branch. This Pokemon's attack is 70. Then I'm going to show you an Easter egg. Look, this. So this is Buffalo. See this? See these bird Pokemon? They're code. In the background, you see the Pokemon, the buffalo. And in this card, you see the two birds on the buffalo in the winter biome. Then I'm going to show you these Pokemon. I don't know any of their name besides Superior. Superior is number 497. This one is number 496. And this one is number 495. This does 10 plus attack. This one does 30 attack. And this one does 60. I'm going to show you his trainer. It is a revive. The reason why I showed you it, because it has a signature. And what it does is put a basic Pokemon from your discard pile onto your bench. It does. Let me show you an Easter egg again. Look at this. See, he's rubbish or trubbish, whatever. He's all alone. Then he has his friend right here. That's his name. I have an English card. I just don't remember his name. And I lost the English card. And then there's another friend that joins with them. Isn't that kind of happy? Also, Trubbish evolves into different art. Let me show you this. Look, same art, same place. The house, this one has the front, this one has the back. There's a whole jar of flowers. And they kind of like bug Pokemon. I know they don't make ice and bug Pokemon cards, but they make... I said I was going to show you guys the X's. Here they are. Does 40 plus attack. This one is called White Kyurem EX. 60 attack for Dragon Stream. Ice Burn 150. This one is EX. It says... whatever. Its attack is 100. I have a couple more EXs, I just couldn't find them. Then I'm going to show you Darkrai. I don't know if it's a legendary or a god, but if it is, please tell me. It's in Team Galactus Pokemon. Its attack is Eerie Aura. That's the Poke Body, Eerie Aura. Its attack is Darkness Sleep, which does 50 damage. Then I have this Pokemon. Yeah. It's called Dino. And it's number 633. It's a rate Pokemon. Its attack is push down 20 damage. And its other attack is bite 30. And its story is lacking sight, it's unaware of its surroundings, so it bumps into things and eats anything that moves. And it's a dark type when it's supposed to be a dragon type. Then, it's a two-headed dino. And it's a number 634. Tag is 30, and the other tag is 80. Then Lapras. I know its name because someone told me it. It's also shiny. Its attack does 10 plus. Its other attack doesn't do any damage. Show you this Pokemon. I want to show you because I saw it on one of those Pokepacks. I thought it was a legendary stuff. Then, I'll show you this Pokemon last episode. Last part. And I'll show you what's its face. Then I show you Then I show you Timpul. And it does 10 attack, 20 damage. Then I show you Pelpitoad. Pelpitoad does vibration, 20 attack, suspicious sound wave, 30 attack. His number is 536. Timpul is number 535. Pelpitoad's story is, it lives in the water and on land. It uses its long, sticky tongue to immobilize its opponents. Let me show you this Pokemon is a stage 2. This is a basic. This evolves into that Pokemon right there. And that Pokemon evolves into this one. Now I shall show you all the types of energies. First, they are the normal energy that's signed. And just normal energy. Leaf energy that's signed. Leaf energy is not signed. Dark energy. Psychic energy. Water energy. Fairy energy, electric energy, fire energy, metal or shield energy, punch or rock energy, and multi energy. That's all for part 5 or 6. Thanks for watching.